Pumpkins are ideally composted to make soil for new plants to grow. Pumpkins cannot go in yard waste, because pumpkins are food waste.
Pumpkins are heavy and water-filled. If pumpkins get burned in the trash, they will contribute to greenhouse gases and climate change. In 2014, Americans trashed around 1.3 billion pounds of pumpkins. That's a lot of carbon pollution.
There's pumpkin recycling on Wednesday, November 4th in all the elementary schools in Arlington.
Compost your pumpkins, not the trash.
Please remove candles and lights and cut off any paint or bling. Please wear a mask and social distance at the pumpkin drop-off location at your school.